Jesus always used very down-to-earth language to communicate with his hearers. And so today, he uses a simple example about how we need to be ready for God's love and God's word. And so he said, you don't put a new piece of cloth on an old garment. The new cloth will tear it away. Or you don't pour new wine into old wineskins. They will break. They can't deal with the pressure. And so you and I are simply invited by the Lord to kind of, as it were, scour out our hearts, to make them ready for the Lord. You know, we hear the bell in the background. It reminds us that time moves on. Let us celebrate and let us be ready in each moment to have a new heart to receive a new gift of the Lord Jesus. Give ourselves that little challenge of having a new wineskin to receive the wine of life eternal.